What it do, homies? It's your boy Dave, and I'm back today. We are back with some more electric Callboy. I swear on everything, I want to say Callboy so much, but this time we're checking out Pump It. I do see you guys' list of things that needs to be done and things that have been done already. I've been keeping a tab on that. It's been an excellent ride so far. Anyways, it's time to go ahead, shut up, and turn it up, baby. The powder. One thing that Electric Callboy does is, I swear on everything, they do such a good job of capturing so much energy in such a short amount of time, whether it be their dance moves, whether it be the bright lights, the vocals, high energy stuff. It's just crazy. It's actually insane. That by far was the most didn't mean to pause here, but you know, that was one of the most disgusting breakdowns that I've heard. Okay, that was molasses mixed with honey. That's how deep and you don't see, that's that type of breakdown. You just feeling your soul, that's that dragon breath right there. That's what that was. Oh, I haven't seen that before. I haven't seen the workout. That's actually kind of genius. That's amazing. Pump it. I do. And it's just the amount of contrast that they create in here is what's epic, right? No matter how many times they break it down, they give us the screams, they elongate the breakdown, it's the fact that they're able to just switch to the high energy so effortlessly, like it ain't nothing, right? Just makes you forget all about the breakdown that's about to come. You know what I mean? Like this had to have been played on, like, in the gym. Like, it's crazy. Because... what is even this band? Oh, something's coming. Something's coming, y'all. You ready to pump it? Come on.
Pump it. And if you feel like your body's giving up, you gotta kill the pain that you're pumping harder. And if you feel like the pain is getting real, and making you look out, to fucking kill the bitch. To fucking kill the bitch.
Oh, is just gotten to the point to where I don't even know what to say anymore. I just gotta shut up and enjoy it. They just fit so much into this. Like, they didn't complete it. Yo, toss out your entire workout playlist. Whatever you thought that you was going to have, just go ahead and toss it out, man. Toss it out, because this is what you need right here. Everything that you need. If you need a steady post, they got that, right? You need that one last rep or that one last mile where you just need to, like, yo, that's crazy how it ended that way, right? Because generally, you know, towards the end of a workout, that's when you want to pump out the most as you can, like go beyond your limits on some My Hero Academia type stuff, some All Might type stuff for my anime fans out there. And that ending, I'm telling you, bro, you thought you only had a mile left, right? And then that ending came and you actually found out that you ran an additional 3. Coming out all swollen and everything. All right, y'all. That's the end of this video. If you enjoyed the content, leave a like and subscribe. Dave's out.